game without Evander Kane in the lineup when Ryan Reaves is in the game, but he introduces himself to Jake Middleton right there.
Ryan Reaves, you got to know when he's on the ice and he's going to do one thing. He's going to lay a shoulder on you. You've got to be ready. You've got to keep your head up, move the puck quickly and efficiently. And here's that lean into him right there and catches him in the shoulder and a little bit of the head on the way in.
Yeah, so Middleton, hopefully he's going to be okay.
Raven getting a chance to play with Dumoulin now. That's stopped by Shesterkin. He sends it the other way.
Reaves with a huge hit on Malkin. There's Malkin, and there's Reaves. Oh. What a hit
by Ryan Reaves. He just got his stick on puck, just enough to slow that down.
And now a hit by Reaves at center. He just
drives
Sundquist to the ice.
And he's doing it here. Now, the thing to watch is after it goes off the skate, and it's no wonder that Sundquist can't prepare himself. That explodes off his skate. The puck's way away from him. He's looking for it. He's clearly not expecting Ryan Reaves. Close to being interference there, if it's not already. Not
heavy moments around Kari Lehtinen throughout the game. Kari made 40 saves for that win. He made 37 on opening night.
Minnesota team last year set franchise records for wins.
And look out, big hit by Reaves.
Yeah, he's looking the other way, and then it's right there. His eyes never looked at Reaves. Yeah,
where is the principal point of contact here? Yeah, you see him take a quick look there, Jonesy, and that's what threw him off.
I know. And in that part of the ice,
he looks to the left right there.
And there's... officials got together and talked about it.
Kristoff Movetkin blocked and he got buried. But check it, it was Wilson. Right on cue by Reaves. And Ovechkin with a body on Reaves. Wilson's over and Reaves dumps him.
The puck for the Penguins. Oh, and Staal is flattened by Reaves in front of the Rangers bench. First Reaves on Staal.
From the Lightning here in the first 3 minutes, and Reaves had it played away by Hedman.
And there's the defense again. We've seen McDonough stand up at the offensive blue line. We've seen Hedman in the neutral zone, and Hedman just got whacked by Reaves. He makes a pass up ice, and then Reaves keeps coming. See how he kind of gets helicoptered around.
And Gross with some open ice for the Coyotes. He'll play it out, and Reaves just finished a hit on Gross after he moved the puck up. Moved the puck, and it was Ryan Reaves with the hit.
McNabb into the middle of the ice. Ryan Reaves couldn't dump the puck in. Fourth line for Vegas out against the top line for Winnipeg, and Reaves just knocked Wheeler onto the bench. A rather unpleasant way to go into a place you'd rather not be.
Out of danger and move it up ahead, and a huge hit as Reaves level Cogliano right in front of the Dallas bench.
Everything into this hit is Cogliano takes it, gets rid of the puck. That's a good, hard, clean hit as Cogliano goes hard into the boards.